The World Health Organization's Regional Director for the Eastern Mediterranean, Dr. Ahmed Al-Mandari, has concluded his visit to Somalia, where he launched the country's roadmap to universal health coverage. During the visit, the WHO boss met Federal Minister of Health and met with representatives of the United Nations agencies, health leaders and partners, internally displaced Somalis, and health workers to review the health response and identify ways of strengthening WHO's work in the country. Secretary General, Special Representatives and UN Resident Coordinator Al-Mandari advocated to put health at the center of the humanitarian health agenda in Somalia, stressing that good health and well-being were the key foundations of a prosperous society. More than 30 years of civil war, coupled with natural disasters such as droughts and floods, have weakened Somalia's health system and left more than 3 million Somalis in need of health aid. Famine and insecurity have contributed to the spread of malnutrition and disease outbreaks, and lack of access to health care has resulted in Somalia having some of the lowest health indicators in the world. Through its universal health care roadmap, Somalia aims to increase the number of people who have access to health services, especially the poorest and those living in hard-to-reach areas, so that no Somali is left behind. At an event held to launch the roadmap with the Deputy Prime Minister, State Ministers and Ambassadors, and as well as parliamentarians, Al-Mandari highlighted the importance of the allocation of more resources in order for the universal health care to become reality in Somalia. Strengthening primary health care services and improving the capacity of national health workers are two key areas that WHO will work on with health authorities and partners, with a focus on mental health care, maternal and child health care, communicable communication diseases, and communicable diseases control. During his visit to Baidawa, one of the most drought-affected areas in Somalia, Al-Mandari saw the impact of the crisis on displaced Somalis and identified areas where WHO could scale up its work to respond to their needs. Al-Mandari and the Federal Minister of Health launched an integration polio and measles immunization campaign, which aims to reach 2.6 million children under the age of 5 in drought-affected districts as part of joint actions to prevent the spread of infectious diseases. Eunice Deko, CBA News.